bound home in October from the shores of Labrador, trying to race a bad northeaster and snow too. When the storm swept down upon us, making day as black as night, just before we made the land at Baccalieu. Well, we tried to clear the island as we hauled her further south, and the wind from out the northeast stronger blew. Out soon he shouted, for they're right dead ahead. Through the snow squalls loomed the cliffs of Baccalieu. And 'twas hard down by the tiller as we struggled with the sheets, trying our best to haul them in a foot or two. And our decks so sharply tilted, we could hardly keep our feet as we fell upon the rocks of Baccalieu. Combers beat her under, and I thought she'd never rise, and her main boom it was almost bent in two. With her lee rail 3 foot under, and 2 hands at the wheel, sure we hauled her from the cliffs of Baccalieu. Now to leeward stood the island, and to innard was the gale, and the blinding sleet would cut you through and through. All hands clung to the innard as we stared with straining eyes down to leeward at the cliffs of Baccalieu. Then we hove out to the southward, and her canvas stood the strain, and the wind from out the north stronger blew. But our hearts were beating gladly, for no longer could we gaze down to leeward at the cliffs of Baccalieu.